What is the difference between plaintiff and defendant? So now let's just understand what is plaintiff. So plaintiff is a person who files the suit in a case jiske saath wrong hua hai, jiske saath galat hua hai. Plaintiff ka word starting ka plaint yaad rakhna. Plaint jisne complaint file ki hai. Aur plaintiff hamesha hi individual hoga zaruri nahi hai. Plaintiff individual bhi ho sakta hai aur company bhi ho sakti hai. So now let's just understand who is the defendant. The defendant is a person jiske khilaf case hua hai. Usne kisi ke saath galat kiya hai ya harm kiya hai kisi ko. To uske khilaf case hua hai. Defendant apne aap ko defend karega ki maine nahi kiya hai. To defendant is a person jisne wrong kaam kiya hai, kisi ko harm kiya hai. Till then, like, share and subscribe to my channel. And if you are liking my content, do consider subscribing to my channel.